painted 10,102,017 climate threat. These bright wood warblers are often found in the leafy understory of southeast forests, where they flash their white outer tail feathers from time to time. But climate change may dry out the moist habitats these birds enjoy. Audubon's models predict there will be a 63% loss in the hooded warbler's current summer range by 2080. About the artist, Gerald Lozano is a conceptual artist based out of Brooklyn, New York. Using photo, video performance books, and public art in her practice of conscious work, she intentionally beautifies and brings to light both sacred patterns and the patterns woven into our social fabric. Her studio and public artwork carry the spirit of cultures and dreams. Gerald, as she is also known in the street art world, projects designs of living cultures that reflect the energetic field's optical of perception. Follow her on Instagram. The artist on the mural birds are present as main visual elements in many of my artworks. They represent and celebrate the natural fauna and flora of the local area where the mural lives. I love drawing and painting birds because they invoke freedom, focus, and having a higher perspective. Come visit.